Well, it's Ruben J here at the Voice finale with Way McDonald. Your single Wishes.
Yes.
Incredible song.
Thank you.
For you, what does that song embody? And what it sounds like it's an anthem for you.
It definitely is an anthem. You know, I feel like I needed to bring that out there, especially for everything that I represent on the show and what I represent in life. I have to just put that out there. But that's not at all what my limit is. I definitely love different sounds, different genres, different everything.
Now, what would you, like, I'm sure there's young girls watching right now, like, mm-hmm. and just seeing your story and seeing you kill it on the Voice stage in front of millions of people, in front of Alicia Keys, in front of Miley Cyrus, you know, that song Wishes, it sounds like that's also an anthem for younger, especially younger females.
Yeah.
What would that message be exactly to those girls?
You know, you are who you are, and you should be like that unapologetically. You know, if people don't like that, that's their problem. You know, it's not yours. And if people want to help you, then they can help. But if all they want to do is, like, wish you luck, you know, then, you know, I don't need your wishes. You know, like, don't feel sorry for me. I can pick myself up, dust myself off, and I can get back to work, and I can love who I am while I do it.
If you could sum up your relationship with Alicia Keys in one word, what would it be?
Stellar.
Perfect. Well, I wish you well.
Thank you.
I wish you the best.
Thank you.
Tomorrow night. Win, lose, or draw, you're going to have a great, great career. I can guarantee it's been an honor talking to you.
Thank you.
Tell your fans one last time why they should vote for you.
You guys need to vote for me if you want to see me win. I love you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And just know that regardless of what happens, I'm here for you and I'm always there. So, bye.
Way McDonald, go and get her song on iTunes called Wishes. I'm Ruben J. Like, comment, subscribe. I won't see you next week, but I'll see you soon, hopefully.
Oh, my God.